questions? What are your issues? I'm happy to answer any thought and question as long as it's a genuine attempt to understand rather than just sort of like a rhetorical question and a speech. Yeah, what's your name?
My name's Omar.
Okay.
So you mentioned a lot of things in the speech, and you said you want us to understand each other. I'm an Egyptian Muslim.
Okay.
And so there's a few things. I understand, to be honest, the Jews being sensitive about often feeling that Israel, let's say, is being singled out for criticism and etc.
I want to question so we could get as many as possible. You're a student here, so I'm hoping people are going to come to you afterwards. Let's have the question, if you could.
Sure,
if you could give a question.
Let's have reciprocity.
I have no questions, not in here now, because I've been talking for an hour.
Okay.
Question.
Fine. In this case, you should let somebody speak, because you said a lot of claims, so that's
what
I addressed them.
I just wanted a question, and then I'm happy to answer it. What's your question?
Okay, fine. Well, you said many things. Okay. You said...